Here we are, Thanksgiving at the Kalten's, 1998. Give her the blue bars. This baby so cute. This is Thanksgiving table, and here's the hostess with the mostess. Hello, Linda.
Have a nice Thanksgiving.
It's hectic
as usual.
Not hectic.
Huh?
It's not hectic. Very calm. Now his oven is really low at home, he's telling me.
Oh, low? Where is it high? I like this better. That's the way most ovens are.
They know. There it is. And Grandma?
Yeah. That's a wall oven.
I'm taping right now. Oh, in the kitchen with the drinks, you guys. Do not leave the kitchen. Julianne is practicing in the kitchen.
Yeah, honey. You go downstairs, it'll be different.
Safe place.
Stay in the kitchen area.
If you guys want your drinks, you come back in, okay? Do you love Grandma?
Yeah.
And how much does he love me?
How much do you love Grandma?
So much.
Wait, what are you guys doing up there?
Yeah.
Who's up there? Who's up there, Uncle?
Michael
Jesse. Okay, you can go then. Come on, I'll go take you guys. Let's go see what's up there. Go. Hey, you guys. Oh, playing Battleship.
Hi, guys.
What? How's upstate, Uncle Eddie?
Might be a smooth guy.
Ready?
Hi, Michael.
Roger?
Let's listen to Heinze.
Heinze?
Is that how you say his name? Not yours, honey bun.
We want money from him.
You do. Ask Uncle Eddie.
Uncle Eddie, can we have money?
No, it doesn't open up.
Double trouble right there. Right there.
My wallet.
Wait, why are we having Christmas Eve at our house now? Because there's too many presents for here?
I'm trying to rest.
Yeah, too many presents for here.
Dennis wants it.
What do you want?
My
Alex, but you were having Christmas Eve.
I didn't have a Christmas
Eve. We go to the Cummins. Christopher? Christopher, pick up all those crayons right now.
All right, let's go.
Not yet. Here's Annalise. Come on over, Ann.
All right, Jessica. Jessica.
Well spoken by the Jewish one.
That's right.
Look
what you're doing.
Yep. Yeah. That
knife is sharp.
Alright,
don't touch that.
Christopher, Julie, come on, sweetie.
Yeah, Lawrence, wheelchair stuff over here. Outside?